And I was getting some photos of interesting things in the backyard.